back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you are new here. If you are new here, don't forget to press the subscribe button and join my YouTube family, because we're on the road to 1,000 subscribers and I cannot wait till we hit it, because I'm going to do a big giveaway for you guys. And like I mentioned in my last video, if you want to take part in letting me know what you want in the giveaway, just drop me a DM over on Instagram, which will be on the screen now and linked in the description down below. So today's video, as you would have read from the title, is another Bow & Tee haul. As you can see, I have this beautiful collection here. It is Bow & Tee's newest range. So I ordered it on the day that it came out, and it came yesterday. Yesterday. Well, I'm actually filming this video for you guys on a Thursday after work, and I just could not wait to film this video because the colours in this collection are beautiful, as you can see. I'm so excited to try this stuff, but as you guys know, I'm obsessed with Bow & Tee. I'm obsessed. The last video I filmed, which is Megan Grubbs' collection, I actually ended up keeping more than I thought. Pains me to say it, but I did. And if you haven't checked any of my other Bow & Tee videos out before, go and check them out. They're on my channel as well. And yeah, you guys seem to love them. So I'm back again with another one, and I'm so excited, but I keep spending all my money on Bow & Tee. But I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. So anyway, guys, if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below what is your guys' favourite outfit. And yeah, without further ado, let's get on into it. Hey guys, so this is the first outfit. I'm going to come a little bit closer so you can see the colour, see if it focuses. We won't talk about the stomach at the moment when we're going for a bulking phase. I'm bulking at the moment. But anyways, I will show you the set anyway. I feel like this is a very, very, very flattering cut, I must say. I'm really, really impressed. I don't usually start with short because, as you guys will know if you've watched my videos before and I've done hauls like this before, I'm not a huge fan of shorts. I'm really, really not. Let me just change the angle. Hope this is a little bit better. Yeah, so this is the outfit. I love this colour so much, a lot more than I thought I would. I don't really wear purple. But yeah, like I was saying, the front of the shorts, like the cut is so, so flattering. It's ridiculous. And also the shorts have got like the ruching bum, as you can probably tell, like the ruching at the back. And also this is the back of the top. Stop so you can see it a little bit. I personally love this top. Like really, really love this top, but not for the gym. If I'm honest, I'd probably wear this kind of top of like jeans. But yeah, I mean, the detailing on this outfit is absolutely beautiful. Again, they've smashed it with like the little detailing, like with a Bow & Tee. This one's actually completely different to any of the others that I've seen before. This is actually more like a, I don't think you can even see. It's actually more like pop out than any of the others. Pop out? That's definitely not the word. But, I mean, I love this set. I'm going to stand up on here so you can see the full outfit. A little bit conscious in this outfit at the moment. I can't lie. I'm going to keep it real with you guys because I'm actually the heaviest I've been in a long time. And I'm putting myself on YouTube like this. But it's okay, it's okay. Body confidence and all that good stuff. But yeah, I do really like this outfit. Really, really flattering. Probably one of my favourite pairs of shorts from Bow & Tee, if I'm honest. I'd say, for what it is, for how they could have got it, a 10 out of 10, 100%. So let's get on to the next one. This is probably my most uncomfortable, like, out of my comfort zone outfit. So please no hate in the comment, guys. Don't know if this is going to make it to YouTube yet, but if it does, it's bomb. Okay guys, so second up we have this outfit. Thought I'd go for my second most uncomfortable outfit of them all, because I have gone a little bit out there, to be honest, for me in this haul. I thought I'd show you guys everything they had. I'm gonna tie these little bits at the side. Also, I forgot to mention, also in the shorts, I'll just pan you down a little bit, that these are the type of shorts that you can like ruche up more if you wanted. So if you really wanted, you can make them like bum shorts. But this is it at the back again, like the little scrunch bum. So like I was saying, it's not an extreme scrunch bum, but it's like the perfect amount. Sometimes it looks like you're doing too much, but this is like the perfect amount. I don't know if you can even see. This seems weird, like showing the close to my bum, but I just want to show you the detailing. So here at the top, you can see it's more like scrunched at the top rather than like right on the bum cheek, but nevertheless, still really nice. I actually really, really like the top of this, like how like flattering it is at the top. It's not like really, really booby, but it's really flattering. Like, it's a nice little cut. Also, I did forget to mention that I haven't got any foundation or anything on because I've been in work. So my body may be a bit darker than my face, but we'll move. We'll move. I don't care if you want to hate on me. Go for it. We're all human. Yeah. Anyways, this is a really, really nice colour. As you guys will know, if you have been subscribed to me for a few months, I've been obsessed with blue lately, like absolutely obsessed. And if you follow my Instagram, you'll also know that. One of my actual favourite outfits ever is from Bow & Tee. It's like a set. It's like a matching set. There's like leggings and like a long sleeved zip-up, like, crop top in blue, and it's so nice. That's from the Below Zero range. I'm obsessed with that. But yeah, looking at this outfit, like, in the mirror, I really, really like it. I wouldn't wear it to the gym, I can't lie. But who's actually wearing gym clothes to the gym nowadays? I mean, the gyms aren't open, so we're wearing gym wear to look good. Let's be honest, guys. Summer's just around the corner, so this... some cute little Air Force or like Jordans with some Nike sock. We're good to go. Good to go, people. Another banging outfit from Bo & T, I must say. Killed it. So the lighting's getting a little bit funky. I'm not too sure why, but I hope you don't mind. But this next outfit, I'm a little bit disappointed because these leggings in this range are actually my worst leggings that I've ever tried from Bo & T. And I've got two other pairs there. So, I mean, they're just really not flattering at all. Like, I'm literally going to show you how unflattering they are on the bottom. Like, they are, no, they're a big fat no from me. Like, let me just pan you down. Like, you can see the ruched detailing, like, just isn't even on my bum. Like, it's just not even on my bum right now. This is making me feel uncomfortable how much bum I'm putting on the internet right now. But I'm just keeping it real with you guys. This is what I'd want to see in, like, a first impressions. So, yeah, I'm just being honest. The leggings aren't the most flattering. Apart from, they've absolutely smashed it with this waistband. Like, this waistband is really, really flattering, the way it, like, comes up. Like I said, at the moment I'm bulking, so my stomach is a little bit chunky, but yeah, a little bit disappointed in the leggings. There's also a lot of material at the bottom, which I'll show you a close up in a minute, but I never ever ever get petite in leggings, especially from Bo & T. But I feel like even if I got petite, they'd still be really, really long, like they'd have a lot of material. But on a side note, this top is beautiful. Like, this top is so, so nice. Apart from, I wouldn't wear it to the gym. I would wear it like as a top. I feel like a lot of Bo & T's ranges at the moment, you could really, really dress them up, which I do like, because I like to think that I wear gym wear all the time, but sometimes if you just want to, like, say if you're getting ready really quick, just quickly put some jeans on and you're good to go. Like, don't get me wrong, we all love that, don't we? But I really just don't even want to show you much more of the leggings, because they're really not it. If this was my first time trying Bo & T, I'm going to be completely honest, I would not be shopping on there again. I wouldn't be for these leggings, I really wouldn't be. But luckily it's not, and luckily I know that I love Bo & T. So, I'm just going to show you how much material is on these. Right, let me just see how I can do this without showing, like, all of my toes. Okay, so this is the bottom. I'm so sorry to, like, this is the weirdest angle ever. But you can see how much, like, material is gathered at the bottom. That was awful. I'm sorry. I need to... there's going to be people that comment on my videos because we've had quite a few haters recently. Won't talk about it, but comment in like, oh, like, do this angle, blah, blah, blah. It's hard, okay? It's hard. But anyways, believe me, there's a lot of material at the bottom, which, to be fair, I could probably disguise it with my socks or something, but why do that when we can get other leggings, you mean? You know what I mean? But let's move on to the next outfit. Maybe the leggings will be different. I doubt it, but we'll try. So we've got better lighting back. I'm not going to lie, I have not changed my opinion on these leggings. They are giving us a lot of problems at the front as well. They are not flattering at all, because you ladies know what I mean when, like, leggings, just like, if you put your, like, you've just got to stand around like this, because otherwise it gives you, you know what, and it doesn't look good. So anyways, this top, I'm not gonna lie, it's really, really nice if I had smaller breasts, because to me this is just way too much boob. Like, this is just like a boob hole, isn't it? Like, this is just a hole to show the boobs. I mean, if you're into that, that's fine, do it, but I'm not really into that. But I thought I'd try it because, I mean, it's a cute top, isn't it? Like, I like these cute little sleeves. I like the length. And I really like the idea of the top. Like, the top is really nice. Amazing quality, I must say. Like, the quality is so, so nice. Just the same at the back. But, like, these leggings, again, they're just not flattering. Like, they're not doing anything for the bum at all. They're not doing anything. If anything, they're making it look smaller. Who wants to make their bum look smaller? Not me. Not me. But, I mean, this is the full outfit. It's kind of cute from afar. It's kind of a vibe from afar, isn't it? Like, if I took a picture in this, I can, like, pose, like, got my sisters to take some good pictures of me. And, like, you know, like, sitting down, like, you know, the vibe. What is wrong with me? What is wrong with me? I know it's Friday tomorrow. That's the problem. I know it's Friday. And, like, I'm happy about it being Thursday. I mean, Friday Junior today. Like, Thursday, you know what I mean? But... you know what it is? I'm also, as bad as it sounds, I'm kind of glad that I'm not in love with this collection, because my Bo & T wardrobe was coming to be a very big problem. I've had to convert where my jammers were to now gym wear, because there's no space for my gym wear. I'm actually quite glad that I'm not madly in love with any of these pieces. But I mean, the more I'm looking at this top, it's actually, nah. I do this a lot as well, so like, no, actually, no. Okay, so I've got one more outfit and it's blue. We all know I love blue. So let's see if I can change my mind on these leggings. If I can't change my mind on the leggings with them being blue, then we've got a problem. We've got a real big problem. So let's hope we end this video on a high note. Okay guys, this is the final outfit. I mean, I love the colour. Don't get me wrong, I love the colour. If I was looking at this part of the outfit, like this, I'd be like, oh my god, love it. It's just these leggings. It's just these leggings. Like, I actually have a real big hate for these leggings. I'm sorry, Bonesy, I had to say it. I have a real big hate for these leggings, like, so much. The thing is, the reason it's frustrating me so much is because I know how much they kill it. I know how much Bonesy kill gymwear. So, like, why do the leggings look like this? I don't know, I'm confused. I mean, again, nice from afar, like, for a nice little picture. But, like, even the waistband, like, I'm gonna come a bit closer. Like, the waistband, they killed that. Like, love that. But the thing is, it's, like, kind of, like, rolled over as well. Like, that's not my skin. Like, that's material. Like, rolling over. I don't know. I feel like if they combined these, like, leggings, this, like, front bit, with the ribbed collection, like, the Below Zero collection, that collection would be, like, amazing. Like, literally amazing. But, I'm sorry, but I just don't like the leggings at all. I love this top, but I'm not gonna keep it because I just think, what is the point in keeping this without the leggings? Like, nowadays I like to buy gym sets where I keep, like, I have a full set. So to be honest, I'm just not a big fan at all. And it's the whole, like, situation there, like, it's just, it's a no. I think it's because the material is more like women costume material, but I don't know. I really don't know. It's just not it. And if this was my first time trying Bonesy, like I said, I probably wouldn't be shopping on Zara again. So that's how I'm judging it. Like, I've never tried any of their other stuff, even though I have, and I love all their other stuff, but Bounty, it just wasn't it. I'm sorry. Okay guys, so that is the end of the video. If you did like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. If you've tried any of the pieces or tried the leggings and really liked them, let me know, because it'd be interesting to see how many people, like, actually preferred them, because maybe it's just me and my body type that I just don't feel like they suit me. But yeah, if you still like these kind of videos, please give it a big thumbs up and let me know, what was your favorite kind of color, what was your favorite outfit? I actually preferred the shorts in this collection than the leggings, which is really weird for me because I don't usually go for short. But yeah, I will still be doing more Bonesy hauls in the future, and this is just me being completely honest with you guys. I didn't love this collection, but it doesn't mean to say that I'm not gonna love the next ones, and I have loved all their others, so we'll see. But yeah, as always, I'll be leaving all the prices and my sizing on screen. And if you guys did like this video, go over and check out my other Bonesy videos, because they were a bit more of a success, I can't lie. But yeah, anyways, thanks guys for watching. If you haven't already, please hit the big thumbs up, comment down below anything you want, literally anything, just comment, interact, you know, all that good stuff. And yeah, turn on your post notifications as well, so you guys are notified every time I post, because YouTube's doing this thing at the moment where they're not showing newest videos. Even if you are subscribed, they're not showing them, like, on your, like, feed thing. So yeah, anyways, thanks so much for watching, and as always, I'll see you soon with more videos. Bye guys.